on the road again. I'm on the road again. But I'm so tired of crying, but I'm out on the road again. I'm on the road again.
We've got an exciting episode tonight, Danny.
What is it?
Well, we've been asked to go check out a motorhome for someone that we know very, very well and lives in Vancouver. So they asked us to go over and do some filming at that motorhome, and she'll see if she's going to buy it.
Well, that sounds good.
And if it's really good, what are we going to do?
We're going to buy it.
We're not going to buy it. So we're going to go check it out in a little while here. We're going to have dinner, and then we're going to whip over there, and we'll take a bunch of pictures of it and some movies of it, and we'll check it all out for her.
Well, that's nice.
Yeah, it is. So we're going to do that.
Okay, let's get going.
All right, let's do it.
Do it.
20 minutes later.
Yeah, all right, I'm in the rig now, so let's have a quick look around. And I'll show you around in here. It says it's got air conditioning. There's a microphone here for the Bluetooth off the JVC stereo system. And looks like it's 81,000 kilometers on it. There's no numbers in the front. We've got tilt steering, we've got cruise control and air conditioning. Don't know if that works yet. Nice and clean in here, but the seats got a little issue here. Doors look good. That's all fine and dandy. And the floor has been replaced. Dennis did that, the owner of the vehicle now. We've got the LED lighting put in. So seems to be something going on with that. Seems to be a short or something in the system. It shouldn't be too much to get sorted out. Clock's not right. Stereo system. We'll have a look outside. The rear entry is a nice way to have it. It presents well on the outside. It's all fiberglass on there, so there won't be any rusting on the body here. It's got the nice wheels on it. And it's got lots of tread on the tires. Tires look great. The interior looks all right, but there's a few little issues in it. I got a couple of cobwebs. I know that these things don't leak or anything. Looks like the air conditioner unit's okay. Looks nice and clean under here. Battery looks like it's a Costco battery. Looks fairly recent. I'll find out about that. And it's got some upgrades in there. And it's got a new, looks like, compressor on there for the air conditioning. And apparently the alternator has just been changed too. A little hard to see in there, but it looks nice and shiny down there. I'm sure glad I didn't have to replace it. Let's have a look over here so you can see it. Nah. But it looks good. Looks like the air conditioning's all been upgraded. Find out. Yeah, the carpet's all been redone.
Yeah.
And, oh, that's the way to get out. This is Dennis here. He'll say something about it.
So, I just finished a new power steering pump. Tomorrow I'll get the air conditioning recharged. It's all new components in the air conditioning.
Well, I see it's all new stuff under there.
Yeah, so getting that recharged tomorrow. What else?
The tires all look good. You did the brakes and that, didn't
all the brakes are brand new. The bearings are new.
Oh,
so
yeah.
The rear wheel bearings are new.
Yeah.
Front ones are good. Just repacked and re-greased.
Yeah. And you checked all the furnace and all that, and the windows were all taken out, you said, and resealed?
Three big windows were all taken out.
Yeah.
You know, the new butyl tape and then sealed at the top.
Sealed at the top, yeah.
All the fluids have been changed, drained and redone.
Okay, well,
including diff, transmission service. I put new plugs, new rotor, new distributor in.
Looks like a recent batteries too.
I bought those batteries new a year ago, right?
Yeah.
I haven't taken.
Yeah, we haven't used it, so. Yeah.
I'm alarmed why that one's dead. But,
they can back drain.
Could be, yeah.
Do you mind firing it up?
Yeah, sure.
Does the air work? That's right. You have to recharge
it.
Yeah.
Recharged. I had it all drained out about a couple of weeks ago.
Yeah, it sounds like a 350.
Yep.
Yeah, no smoke or anything. Nice cold start.
It will be a frontier. Parker lights working. We just shut them off. They're on again.
Yeah, they're all
seem to be working. The front cover up in here. Curtains look in good shape. The upholstery's all pretty good. LED lighting.
And what's that?
Another light.
It's nice and clean.
Ice tray. Well, it is what it is.
Well, that went very well, didn't it?
It sure did.
Well, we'll send this over to her and see what she thinks.
Okay, I like it.
Well, I kind of like it too. So, I guess what we're going to do now is, what are we going to do?
Stay safe, be calm, and be kind.
Can't be much kinder than going looking at a motorhome for somebody.
That's great.
All right. Talk to you later.
Bye.